This is just a simple way of telling you how I feel on this Sunday in May. But you'll know and understand the love in my heart is real, though there's so much more I'd like to say. Happy Mother's Day to you, dear, and may all your dreams come true. Every year I pray that on this special day, the sun will be shining for you. May you be surrounded by love and care. Every wish be granted with all your loved ones near. Darling, this is all I have to say. A very happy Mother's Day. Since the day when I was born, you've given your love to me, shared in all my laughter and tears. Time has passed, but still I know your love and your sympathy strengthen every day throughout the years.
And to mothers everywhere, we take this opportunity of saying everything of the best for Sunday. Many of you probably with your families around you, but our thoughts particularly are to those mums today who probably through no fault of their own or on their own, maybe the family's grown away, maybe you've lost your family, but still you've had a grand job to do in life, and we offer you salutations for that job well done. Some of us may be born with a few more luxury than others, but to mothers everywhere, even though if you're in a humble home, you've had a grand thing to think of in life. And I'm sure your family and your children are honouring you, not only for Sunday, but for every day of the year, which really is Mother's Day.
May you be surrounded by love and care. Every wish be granted with all your loved ones near. Darling, this is all I have to say. Happy Mother's Day. A very happy Mother's Day.